Okwuchi, Ekeke, and Simon, our white brother from UK. So you're welcome. I want to promise that there's no way we'll be here behind 1 hour. We are just going to do everything within 1 hour so that we will be able to get to our respective homes before we get back.
Thank you very much.
To bring onto the high school, the man who's going to be our chairman, who's going to pilot the affairs of today, is a gentleman, has put on for the matter, he's very versatile. Traditionally, he knows this job very well. That is chairmaning traditional marriages. Because his was a success. So, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce Sir Engineer Okere, everybody, my chairman.
Praise the Lord. Akwete mama no. Okwa East mama no. Abia State mama no. Nigeria praise you no.
You welcome my chairman. I would like to bring in Awea. Una na kuya. Aha. I would like to bring in Yedi Ubu Ese Rosemont, Ekeke. As she comes on, I would like to invite as well His Royal Majesty, the Ese of Umeze Autonomous Community. He is is there around? They have been invited into the arena proper. If they are here, please. I want them led into the arena proper. There we have resolved their highly regarded signal. We need our people, please, to come and look her to her seat.
Isn't it? 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 Isn't it?
This woman's being here today is very significant. When Okwuchi was with secondary school in River State, she was her principal. And you can see her working like somebody who is well disciplined. Principally, that was a principally step. Principally, you're welcome, ma'am. Lady Ogani, you're welcome.
The
girl by my left happened to be, are you listening? Yes, you have the girl by my left, I'm introducing her, happened to be the father of today's group. He is from Brighton, UK. Mr. Tate, you're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for the hospitality you've given me. Made me so welcome. Thank you very much. It's an honor to be here. Thank you.
Welcome, sir. Welcome. Simon, you're looking at me. I think I just prepared you close to the high table. But you know, we need to now bring you to the high table. Mr. Simon Kerridge to the high table. Yes, to the high table. My chairman, sir, we are done with the introductions for now.
Anara Mario Bukum Ka MC, Rachel is voting the Hamunaga Chan, Doga in the
Onye eze ndọkịdị.
Eze Nnadi Okere, Ọjọ dị n'ihu gị. Were anaghị na ọdị otu a ga-esiworo na onye eze ga-akwụsị n'oche na-ememme ịgba ọnụ mmanya ịlụ nwaanyị agaghị enyefe gị ọjị. Buku ihe ọzọ anyị ga-eme ugbu a bụ ikpe ekpere wee bido. Buku, everything I've said, we have to begin with our own language. And I think it's also so in your place. Even though you don't have dialects, we are not going to dialects.
We've only talked in different language, which is common with our people around.
And again, what we are out for doesn't understand any other language other than the language where it is presented. The Kola Nut, for now, in this place, understands only the language of this place. Therefore, we are calling on the priest to pray. He may make the prayer in English language or in Igbo language, but at the end, he must bless the Kola in our language, in Igbo language. I'm therefore calling on Venerable Venerable Gosin, please lead us. The bishop has gone out, so lead us in opening prayer and blessing the Kola. Thank you very much. Better come out so that people see you.
Almighty God, who has brought us together here in this garden today, we thank you, O God, for journey mercies which thou have granted the children who are here. And we pray that thou should also direct those on the way that they should reach here safely. Bless all that we have to do today in thy name, that we may do it to the glory of your holy name. Gozie oji niile nke echere n'iru anyị ma nye ọnwụ ndị ya doo ya nsọ. Kwee ka anyị niile dị ya ka ọ dị anyị mma n'ahụ site na Jizọs Kraịst bụ onye nwanyị.
MC, please, the number of guests have arrived. As soon as they are made to sit down, introduce them and let the cool.
You're welcome, sir. You're welcome. I'd like to recognize the presence of Chief L.M. Mecha, His Royal Highness Eze Aikowanko. You're welcome, sir. You're welcome.
At the placement for the Ezes, if you can, if you don't mind, if there is an Eze that has those seats, please give seats to the Ezes. And we want people to go over to the VIP arena.
Okwuchi, our daughter, and Simon Kerridge, the husband to be. We still say by our tradition, husband to be, because it's only after this occasion today that we recognize them by our tradition as husband and wife. It is known to us that they have done what is normally lawful in their country, but for us, it is today we are giving them the blessing that they become husband and wife. And I want to use this opportunity to thank Simon for being able to take the trouble of making his father, also come all the way from Britain to this place to be part of this culture, to witness the culture, the rich culture of our people. Some of us who have an opportunity to be in your country and in places around there know that we are mixed. We know that most of these things don't happen the way you see them here. But that makes us richer. We are not blaming you, but we thank God that we are what we are. We believe in culture. And I know too that some of you would like to learn the culture to maintain it. and it is kind of you to have been able to let your father be part of this. And this means that this, your marriage, by the special grace of God, is a very well-blessed marriage. And all we wish is, after everything we shall do today, handing her over to you, like we did hand Ngozi over to Lester last year, that very soon, sooner than later, we receive messages of you are living in peace, enjoying the goodwill of God, and possibly, if you like, because we know you don't always insist on it, the fruit of the womb is your own.
And we pray that God will help you have that. And we're also sure that God has so blessed you that you will be able to feed yourselves, maintain yourselves properly, and whatever fruit of the womb God gives you, you'll also be able to maintain them. May we therefore say thanks to God, and let every blessing of God come to you as we progress in this business of marriage today. Thank you, and God bless.
Know what you want.
Tell police, eh? But before you leave, I'll teach you what police is, eh? And now a computer scientist, though you still work with the police without uniform. You're welcome. The chairman said, if you wish, do you know what fruit of the womb is? Maybe there's something else they call it. That is a poor car for you, know it. Okay. But sometimes we call it imposing kafa because we broke kafa when you get all high near. Aha. So you are welcome. Open you Let me first of all recognize the presence of Chief and Lolo, N.J. Wariso. You're welcome. As it is, ladies and gentlemen, we now want to bring our bride into the arena for why we are here today. Biko, ndi oru oru ha imoputa wani, imoputa ni Okwuchi, she please make haste and bring her into the arena, please.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Haga
mad at you. You don't tell your nephew. That's it. And then, I got like about five companies. I didn't come to the notary. How will you laugh back to this? Guys, you have your man. Hey, you tell me you're not a fool. Just like a man in black. Lay up a fool, lay up a fool, and you'll be getting one. But I have fool with it. You won't have a gap for a dinner.
Akwete mama. Akwete mama. Akwete mama. Akwete mama. Akwete mama.
Free to come in, visit her even in the house. But once she's 21, we are free to go and wait without father or mother permitting. But by our culture, this is the difference. We do what is in the Bible. You have to. In the Bible, it is written four places. Therefore, shall a man leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife. And both of them shall become one body. Full stop. So, this is what we practice. You have to leave your father and mother and cleave to your wife, and both of you become one body. That's our culture. And when we do it, is the way Jesus did it in the Bible. His first ceremony outing, ceremonial outing, was where he turned water into wine. And that was this type of occasion. And by this, we are witnesses. From today, as the next something, this next ceremony comes up, wine is given. Your wife presents to the father. The father blesses, and your wife hands over to you to drink. And you drink together. You automatically become husband and wife. By our culture, and that is what we recognize. And we thank you for being able to know that you have to bear this culture, because the background from which she comes demands it. And God will bless you. Thank you very much. Now, usher them to the seat.
And again, this is the way much. This is the end of me, babe. From where our daughter hail. Aha. I got so many there, won't you? Okay, just take a key from her.
There, won't you?
Aha. I won't there, won't you? Aha.
And there, won't you?
Please come. Just sit. Come.
Okay.
Sapa Mano. 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 I don't touch him, you may try. Oh, my God, I'm very good. I thought this will get that one. The thing I want to give me to remake on our idea to do my own business.
We're
going to
go on it. Let me see. Let me see. Read the rest. I think I'm
going to go.
Let me hear.
Okay,
You heard, but you didn't understand.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Now you've seen my daughter, my precious daughter, and you want to marry her. You think you should marry her?
Very much so.
Very much so. She brought this dream to a traditional way of showing me whom she has selected to be, as she has chosen to be the husband. And I've asked her whether if drinking this drink, taking this drink, I will remain comfortable or will I find a way I'm vomiting. And she says that
no.
Alright, now I will proceed to ask that she drinks it a little, gives to you to drink, and then give to me to drink.
Drink a little.
I prefer it that way. Give it to him.
Have something, huh? Good.
I will drink and then I'll give to my mother. Drink as well.
Back to your husband.
Mommy, you see the symbol of this, and I will now proceed to bless them. Let the love of the Lord shine.
Amen.
Let the truth of God our Father shine through. It is said in our parable that when a child is begotten by a mother or father, the child must grow to have a mother. Marriage is a serious business in our lives. We don't play with marriage. We more or less marry for life. We pray that this marriage lasts and lasts and lasts. That is why even the law says, brother-in-law, father-in-law, sister-in-law, mother-in-law, and people, we are now united. I want to bless you on behalf of myself and the family. I want to bless you on behalf of this ancient kingdom. I want to bless you on behalf of the family and her traditionalism. I want to bless you on behalf of the state government that gave me this authority to do this country. And we say that all will be well with you in the morning. All will be well with you in the afternoon. All will be well with you in the evening.
Amen.
And all will be well with all of us who are closely and distantly related in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Congratulations. And thank you, wife. You will be your joy. This is your master. Your partner for my life.
What is the charge?
Thank you. I do solemnly declare
that all the money I shall pick
shall be delivered. Without comma. So help us God.
So help us God. Ekeke.
Thank you. Oh, look at
Please listen to me. They are going to be made royal chiefs. Royal chiefs, that's the best time. We have high chiefs, we have chiefs. Now, for the first time, royal chiefs. So it doesn't matter whether they are Africans or Chinese or Europeans. I would have done the same. And this means that having got married into this royal family, they are highly esteemed. And they will be chiefs anywhere in this country and anywhere in the world. I tell this because I've been given the authority by the governor of this state by properly constituted act of 1991 to confer chieftaincy titles to sons and daughters that I consider fit after I have duly consulted with my council of chiefs, and I have done that, and they are members of my council of chiefs. This would have been a very big occasion. They would have to entertain the council later. They are not prepared for it. I'm taking them all by surprise, but I can do that on their behalf. For marrying the following, whom I also openly declare, Okwuchi and Ekeke as princes of this dynasty. Please come up here. Okwuchi, you are a princess by lineage, and you are today declared a princess in your own right. Ngo, you are a princess of this dynasty, and you are a princess in your own right. Arochi, where is Arochi? He is a prince of this dynasty and a prince of this kingdom. So is your brother who would have come home, but because I told him not to bother. Your brother is a prince of this kingdom. I also declare my brother, Emeka Ekeke, hereby prince of this kingdom. I also declare my beloved sister, Felicia, in spite of everything, I also declare her a princess of this family. From today, all these people will answer princesses, and of course my wife is Ukwese, which means she is a queen. I will now proceed to confer chieftaincy titles on these sons-in-law of mine. And I want my chiefs, please, to come out and dress them up properly for the occasion. 5 minutes, please. Dressing them up. They have, please, can they, the two of you get up. The driver who drives the GKE, can you be dressed up? Video man,
yeah.
And camera man,
yeah.
They cover this event. This is a historical event. Somebody has a Prado AM756. These are some of the chiefs in my kingdom, and my sons-in-law are members of my cabinet from now on, and immediately after I have conferred them with chiefs next time. Are there any chiefs? I know that the paramount ruler of Ayama is also a chief in my district. I beg him to get up in his own right. Now, If they are ready, yes. If they are all ready, I would like them to come. I will count them and I will give them their staff para of office, and I'll give them their Akwete. And the beads are here. Bring the beads out, please. The beads are in that room. Close the hand, and don't worry, they pay for all this later. I want you.
I have a certificate
here.
It's your staff. Tell him, oh, if you do wrong, the staff don't kill him.
Now, this is a student of very serious moment. I want to declare you a chief, a royal chief, in this autonomous community. And I want to say that your chieftaincy title, of which I also have a certificate for you, which you can keep forever, and which your wife and your children will cherish forever. Your chieftaincy name is Okwuchi, royal chief. Okwuchi, you are a royal chief. What Okwuchi means, eagle is the most precious bird, and you are an eagle given to us by God. That is what Okwuchi means. Now, first of all, I want to give you also this, which you will use to keep cool, to kill insects and flies, and to ward off all evil. That's yours. This staff given to you, especially carved, you will keep it in memory. It's for you to be steady when you are walking, you will not fall. And this bee, of course, is at the cap and chieftaincy regalia. I want to congratulate you in the name of God. I want to also bless you with my oath that you are today a royal family member and a chief in this kingdom. And that in Nigeria, anywhere going to Nigeria, your title of chief is recognized. Congratulations. And this day, come, in spite of the fact. Go around, let's go around and meet everybody. And this day, of this family and members of this community and members of this state, wherever you are. And you should be proud that you are the first to receive this trophy. You will be given this bead. You are done, you as a chief. And this red cap, adorn you as a chief. You will also wear this right hand. And this is your fan. This is your special fan. You can keep this one. I want to tell you that this community is lost, and that you are. Your certificate is ready for collection immediately. And I've signed it. You are Ekeke number. You are a royal chief. Ekeke number. What it means is that we have power in another country. We have strength in another country. That's the meaning of Ekeke number. You are Ekeke number one. He's also one. And there will be no other Ekeke number one in this community.
Congrats.
The ceremonies that will perform to my national council, you will bear on overboding you. But this situation is so urgent that there is no time to organize that. That's the done with that. I want to tell you. And I want to bless you with my own farm. And in the name of the family, your wife, and ourselves, you will be tremendous. And you will see nothing but blessing in your life. Congratulations. I want you guys to give us music
for the most of the traffic. Try to simplify to the traffic, please.
All the princes and princesses will come out and dance with the tears and the lights.
Yeah.
Ekeke has decided to get appointed and finally marry, and today has become Mrs. Simon Kerridge. The two of them standing before me right now By the grace of God now, I will now Mr. and Mrs. Simon Kerridge. To God be the glory. Thank you very much. You may get back to your seat. You may get back to your seat. Thank you very much. Chairman, sir, the assignment has been performed. Vote of thanks, I wish you all.
And then, sir, Professor Gia Ekeke, won a national patron of National Association of State Movements. Awukwa, one of our leaders and pillars in Aba State Movement. Our leader and chairman, Elder Dr. Emmanuel O. Adelu, Kerridge Okwa Abianga. So Naha Aba State Movement, Naha National Association of State Movement, Ikewelo Kiji Ayakara, a high chief in this cabinet, is hereby presenting this couple, yes, on behalf of Aba State Movement, and on behalf of National Association of State Movement. Two associations where your father has continuously played significant roles. We present this token to you as a couple. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Please, we wish that if you want to make any presentation to the couple, do let me know, or write directly to them and make a presentation. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, this program is gradually rolling to a halt. At this point, I wish to call on Mr. Simon, Mr. Simon Kerridge, our husband, the bridegroom, who is married our sister, named Okwuchi, the PhD holder. Simon, please, I wish you make the vote of thanks. Thank you.
On behalf of my wife and myself, I wish to thank you all for both attending and all the generous gifts you have given as well. God bless you all.
We just thanks all assembly on behalf of the US family. I wish all of you joining us till we meet sometime when we come to Nigeria again. Thank you very much. You may have a seat.
Please come and close the place with a prayer.
We thank thee, O God, for all that thou have enabled us to do today. We pray thee to lead everybody that attended this ceremony safely back to their destinative homes. We pray that the couples whom thou have joined today, that they should join and remain forever through Jesus Christ our Lord.